Month of May has just arrived, but many already have summertime activities on their minds. The Hagerstown YMCA says that they're right on schedule to open their community pools later this month. The Y will be offering aquatics programs and swimming lessons. The pools will be open 7 days a week.
Having fun with their families, enjoying themselves. It's and not an expensive thing to be able to do with your family, and you can still all get together and have fun.
Well, the Y is currently recruiting lifeguards to staff their pools this summer.